Hey folks, on today's video we're gonna make hexagon LED light or honeycomb shaped LED light. First thing is you will need LED strip. I have two models of this LED strip. One is gold white and the other one is warm white. I don't want to make it cold white light, and I want to make a natural white color, so the color more natural. It makes my eyes comfortable and doesn't too bright on my eyes. First step is you should draw a hexagon shape and make sure it's very precise, because if you not draw it precise, you will get a problem. You will need 60 pieces of popsicle stick, or you can use cardboard instead of popsicle stick, and then start making hexagon shape with popsicle stick, or you can use cardboard instead, and secure it with hot glue, or you can use super glue instead, but it cannot last longer than hot glue, so I recommend you to use hot glue instead. When you are making hexagons, make sure it's very precise. If you are not making it precise, you will get a problem, like you will get harder when you are putting all together. And make sure all of your hexagons have 75% of preciseness, or it will harder to put all everything together. And for the back side, I'm using gift wrapper because it's cheap and so easy to cut, and I'm using hot glue again to hold everything in place. One hexagon left, and this gift wrapper doesn't fit. This is why I bought two gift wrapper. Remember, you will need a 10 meter of LED strip, because 5 meter will not enough. You can choose color whatever you want. And now the hardest part, not hardest, but it's very hard to remove the secure tape on the back side of the LED and place it to the hexagon. It might take at least 5 hours for me. It's so long. Now for the wiring, I'm just wiring it in parallel. It's not very hard, but you will need some wires for wiring all together. Alright, I just finished wiring all of these LEDs, and for the diffuser I'm using wax paper. I will use two layers of this wax paper, and I think I will get tired of this thing because it's so many. To hold everything all together, I'm using popsicle stick on the back side. I add more additional strength by adding more hot glue on the gap of each hexagons. And then drill on the side for connecting all panels together and make a hole for the main wire for powering all LED together. Alright, after I finish soldering all panels together, let's give it a test. Wow. It's so bright. It's time for wrapping all together with wax paper for making diffuser for the LED. So I will use 2 layers of wax paper. And finally I'm using double-sided tape to hold the wax paper and start wrapping everything together. So here is the final product. Let me just turn it on. Maybe you think this is not bright enough because I'm using cheap LED strip. This is a 3528 type of LED strip. If you want to more bright, then this LED you can use 50-50 type of LED strip. So basically this is just a 12 volt LED and you still need a switching power supply for powering this LED. I think 3A is enough because when I test it using multimeter, it draw current at 2 amps at 12 volt DC.
I think you will need a bike ammo, first of all, because I think 3 ammo is not enough. Anyway, if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friend. Consider subscribing for more DIY projects like this, or are doing a project and anything. And leave a comment if you want. And see you guys in the next video.